Welcome! In this edition of the FBS MetaTrader tutorial, we will explore trading robots and how you can use them to trade with MT5. MetaTrader offers four types of automated trading robots: scripts, services, custom indicators, and expert advisors. The first two groups represent single-action robots. They can create alerts about reaching a certain level, modify orders, and gather historical data. Custom indicators are technical indicators developed by a trader. They can be based on the existing indicators or generated from scratch. Expert advisors, or EAs, are the most complex trading robots that can be programmed in MQL5, MetaTrader's program code. You can use EAs to automate your trading strategies. These robots can utilize trading indicators, apply take profit and stop loss levels, and make automatic entries based on their algorithm. Look for trading robots in the data folder of MetaTrader. Open it by clicking File and Open Data Folder in the left corner of the main menu. If you download a trading robot from the internet, you must put it in this folder so MetaTrader can see it. To see all compiled programs, go to the Navigator window. To launch a particular expert advisor, double-click it or drag it to a chart. This will open the properties window of a chosen robot. Any EA settings include the Common and Inputs tabs. The Common tab contains general information about the robot. There are also two parameters: Allow Modification of Signal Settings and Allow Algo Trading. The first option allows subscribing to signals and editing signal settings. The Allow Algo Trading option limits the expert advisor's trading activities. Remember that even if the option is enabled, the automated trading may be off in the MetaTrader's settings. The Inputs tab contains input parameters. They allow you to adjust the robot according to your strategy. To start it, click OK. A green icon will appear in the chart's upper right corner if the launch is successful. A red icon means the expert advisor is off. Enable algo trading in the EA's settings and the options of a trading platform. If you want to try custom trading robots built by the members of the MQL5 community, go to Toolbox and then Codebase. There, you will find hundreds of trading robots to grapple with, or you can go to the MQL5 marketplace. Thank you for watching.